You know you went to Northwest Catholic when Mr. Callahan would constantly stop you in the hallway to tell you to button up and tuck in. I was one of the constant offenders of that, and I would be pretty much living in the art room with my shirt untucked and pretty much unbuttoned and my skirt rolled. So Mr. Callahan was my friend in that department. He was very nice and he never gave me detentions, but he would constantly remind me.